Hello friends, it's Bodil. Today I want to talk about balancing responsibilities and commitments versus self-care. So if you're someone who tend to take too much responsibility and always go the extra mile, then you might want to listen to this. So I'm someone like that. If I make a commitment, it will happen, no matter what. And this is something that I, over the years, have learned about myself. So I've learned to be more careful about what commitments I make, because I know this about myself. I know I will just power through no matter what. It's gonna happen if I promised it to someone else. It's simply my nature. And so of course, one thing you can do to not get overwhelmed is to be careful about what you commit to. But there's an other side to this as well, which was brought to my attention recently. So I'm in this coaching program, and my coach there, she said, we all have a self-moral obligation to treat ourselves as good as possible in a highly complex world. Now that really stayed with me. And what does it mean? It doesn't mean to just let go of everything if you feel like it. It's not about being unreliable all of a sudden, but it's about balancing in, factoring in your own needs as well as everybody else's and the commitments you have made. So for example, it can be, you know, just admitting that you took on too much and you're too tired, you don't have the time to do it all, so go back and tell your boss or whoever it is you promised something, I need an extra day for this, or I can't do all this work, I'll need some help. You know, it's pretty basic in a way, but if you're someone like me, that's not natural. So one thing I did quite recently, because I had this in my mind, and this is something I would never have committed myself before, was to send something that was 80% done and just write in the email, sorry, I'm too tired now, this will have to do. So before, I would have just powered through, even though I was really tired, because yeah, that's who I am. So treat yourself as good as possible in a highly complex world. That is your self-moral obligation. Bye for now.